Mikey ready for Errol Spence at welterweight?
Oh, I don't think he's ready for Errol Smith, man. He should jump off of two weight classes by Errol Smith.
How would you rate this performance from Mikey Garcia, and what's next for Robert Easter?
He won a fight damn, and she looked good. And, you know, Robert Easter need to go back to the drawing board. I just think he ain't let his hands go up. It's a unification bout, man. You got to lay it all on the line. But I think Mikey Garcia won you there.
How's recovery for you, and when can we see you back in the ring?
Maybe November, December. You know, we're back in the gym right now. We're training for maybe November, December. We'll see. Hopefully get one more fight in this year.
That's any words for Jermell Charlo and Munguia, Jaime Munguia?
Oh, yeah, man. I'm on y'all neck, man. Undisputed. So I'm Jarrett Hurd.
Thanks, Jarrett Hurd. Appreciate it.